just take a sip of this flavored water. Well, speaking of inventions, did you know that the pop tab design originated from Earnie Fraze, a machine tool operator from Dayton, Ohio? Beverage cans used to require a separate opener to access the beverage. One day, Fraze forgot his opener and had to use a car bumper to access the beverage. Fraze decided there had to be an easier way to open the can, and in 1959, he developed a pull tab can, much like today's version that allows the user to pull a tab to access the drink. Years later, in 1977, Fraze created a new version where the tab remained attached to the can. And as you can see, the design is still used on cans today. Another creative mind, Garrett Morgan, developed the concept of the traffic signal after witnessing a crash between a car and a buggy. In 1923, while living in Cleveland, he applied for a patent for the T-shaped design and sold it to General Electric for $40,000. But that's not the only thing Morgan invented. In fact, in 1916, he created a version of the gas mask. As an African-American inventor, Morgan faced some resistance among buyers as racial tensions remained high during that time. When a tunnel collapsed under Lake Erie, Morgan and his brother donned the safety mask and ventured into the shaft first and saved some of the miners. Fire departments and mine owners across the country ordered his design, and it helped to save countless lives. It's been almost 100 years since that time, and Garrett Morgan still holds a big spot in Ohio inventor history.